If you watched yesterday's vlog, then you'll know that I told you guys I was going to take off of work today to work on some stuff, and also because, like, it's bad out. As you can see, the roads are covered once again in snow. But turns out, if I were to do that, I would have to go into work tomorrow. That's apparently the attendance policy. So what I did instead was ask, am I able to just call off for the overtime? And they said, yeah. So I'm just going into work at the normal time today. There goes my hair. Which means I'm leaving the house in like 10 minutes. But yeah, had to cancel the recording with Dan. The Attack on Titan 2 co-op recording is what we were going to be doing. Had to cancel that. I had to cancel Ranger. I was going to be recording that this morning and getting that done. I could have still done that, actually, but I just decided against it, and I'm just going to put the main series stuff on a break until Tuesday after all the weekly series come out. And then I just kind of chilled with my family, played with Minnie a little bit, and now I'm ready for work. So I'm going to work on time, feeling refreshed, and I know that I've got the weekend ahead of me. So hopefully today goes good. Let me tell you, getting gas when there's icy winds is not fun. I now understand just how Pokemon feel when they get hit by the move Icy Wind. Folks, from this day forward, I would appreciate it if you referred to me by my official name, King Danger. Now, for context, I'm gonna take this thing off also because my head's big. Booster pack. We recorded Monopoly last week, and I think in the third episode, I was doing something that could be considered dangerous. I don't remember what it was, because I don't remember anything about Monopoly. But Zach's like, that's a dangerous move, or something like that. And I was like, they call me King Danger, and I guess that got the thumbnail, that got the title, because the way we do booster pack titles is the same way that we do titles for the vlog, which is, it's something said in the episode, and, I needed a crown for the thumbnail, so King Danger, that's me. And this crown arrived today. Like I said, it is too small for my head. I had to take out the protective, like, polystyrene foam stuff from the inside, so that's why you can just see a bit of glue left, because it wouldn't fit with it in there. So I'm gonna be taking the picture for the thumbnail probably tomorrow. I took a selfie with it, and I've been sending it to all my friends from work because they all, of course, they all make jokes about, like, oh, have you been with the Queen? Of course. I sent a selfie to them and said, like, just got back from hanging out with the Queen and stuff like that. Anyways, I'm gonna go to bed. Well, I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go lay in my bed and finish watching a video that I've been listening to while at work today. I actually listened to, like, 4 episodes of a podcast. Normally I just play music in my ear when I'm at work, but I've been realizing, like, it's not, I don't know, it feels like the days drag on, especially since I have to listen to music that I have downloaded, because I don't get signal in the warehouse, so I've been listening to the same music over and over again. So I downloaded 4 episodes of the Sunday Sauce podcast by Philion and Original 151, because I'd kind of fallen behind. And I literally just listened to 4 episodes of the podcast and the day kind of flew by. So, yeah, pretty decent, easy day at work today. I'm gonna go ahead and do what I said I was gonna do, which is listen to the rest of this video, which is my pitch for Sonic Adventure 3 and Why the Series Needs It by Lightning2153, released 10 months ago. But it showed up in my recommended, I've been listening to it. So I'm gonna finish that and then pass out and hopefully get up at a decent time tomorrow, because tomorrow really needs to be productive. As does Sunday, hopefully. Now, admittedly, tomorrow I'm recording Attack on Titan 2 co-op with Dan, 2 episodes of that. That's about an hour of recording, give or take, probably 30 or 40 minutes or so. And then also 8 episodes of Booster Pack, which is 4 hours. Plus setup time and in-between episode time, so I'm gonna say 5 hours of that. So that's already like 6 and a bit hours. And then I just wanna just keep work on stuff, because I feel like I haven't worked on anything for a couple of days, and I feel unproductive, and I hate it. So tomorrow, we're gonna hopefully get an early start, before the recording session, Attack on Titans first at 11, so hopefully I can get some stuff done in the morning. God, I really want this weekend to be productive. I really, really do. I don't like being unproductive, but this week has just been like, hey, you're not allowed to get stuff done. So, here's hoping. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.